This is RonBellRealtor.com, part two of South Suburban, old South Suburban, going into the Lakeside Drive area. I'm just going to hold the tripod, so hopefully it's not. Let me show you here. You see the guy there on your left that's weed whacking? Now it's important to know, and I can testify being a resident in this area, this is all well and good and it's a beautiful area. If you're thinking about buying this area, I'll be happy to supply the wedding cake and we can rent one of those temporary altars. You will be married to the property. Okay, or you can, you know, hire somebody to maintain it. These things are an incredible amount of work. Anytime you get over, you know, anytime you have over an acre, especially when you've got green areas, you know, you've got weeds. Well, here's a perfect example. You see that trash? See these trash cans? You know what they're all full of? They're all full of weeds. Every week you're pulling weeds, you're doing this, you're doing that. And then, of course, now you got dry pastures to deal with, fire danger, okay? So, you know, it's not really for everybody, but it's absolutely, I'm not being negative, I'm just telling you how it is. Just a wonderful area, though, but just heads up on the whole maintenance thing. And don't even get me started on horses. It's just, boy, if you've never owned a horse before, you better research that. They're very expensive. Very time consuming. A lot of people don't realize this. They can be dangerous. Okay? It's not uncommon for people to get hurt very badly on horses if not killed. Car I have now, it's not quite as good as putting the tripod up as my other one for whatever reason. I don't think the floorboards are bigger as big, so I'm kind of holding this tripod by hand. You can see here on your left, there's your nice little Appaloosas there, or some type of, I think that was a paint actually. We're on Lakeside, we're coming up towards Windy Hill. Again, this area is very central. Not too far from downtown, close to the airports, close to shopping. Rattlesnake Mountain on your right there. City of Reno. That's Lover's Lookout on the right or something like that. So that's another thing too, is some of these houses have both city view and pastoral views. I think that's still a word. Some are on, you know, nice creeks. You have little ponds. What you do with the ponds is you use your water rights to fill your pond. Now, a lot of times, you know, you have to get special permission for that or be grandfathered in. So you don't just dig a hole and start filling it in. You got to make sure you're good to go on that. Bartley Ranch on the right, by the way. There's your token vineyard. Typically, the retired Californians that do buy in this area, normally the retired Californians will
I'll put air quotes up when I say this, restore a classic car, and of course learn to ride a Harley. In any event, these Californians, when they retire into this area, will actually drive those classic trucks, which is really cool. Now, a lot of times they'll opt to have them kind of, what do they call that? Just like a primer gray. They won't restore them all the way. They'll keep them primer gray and kind of old school looking, which is really cool. So you'll see a lot of classic trucks. So now we are at the intersection of Lakeside and McCarran coming up. Almost done with the tour. I'm just going to get over here to Lakeside McCarran so you get your bearings. Oh, prices in this area. Typically, prices, if you get an acre, it's going to be $400,000 or $500,000, and on up to, you know, $2 or $3 million if you get your big, large spreads. Ron Bell, Realtor.com, 775-750-5256 at the intersection of Lakeside and McCarran Boulevard, Reno, Nevada, July 2015. Thank you.